Williams unmarked for a moment. Bring it down with his chest. Was confirmed 4 minutes of stoppage time to close the night, brought to you by UAP Medicine. Williams to the back post. Dodson across the face of goal. Derek Dodson might have just won it for Charleston Battery, the second of two late goals. And now he contributes to the attack.
Sneaks in around the back post and just out jumps Moses Mensa, heads it back across goal, which leaves Matt Van Okel with no